ቃሊ በገነጋን ገራሊ ሳይንስ ቶፕ ቻናል ነጋን ፍተኒ አራስ ባዮሎጂ ኩታ ሰገሊ ረት ኦን ዩኒት 2 በቆና ለመረት አማሎታ ፊ ራመዲበን ኦርጋኒዝም ወታረት ቲቶሪያል ፓርት 2 ቀበደትን ዲያዴራ So our today tutorial is on new curriculum biology grade 9 unit 2 about class characteristics and the classification of organisms tutorial part 2 in afan oromo so don't forget kanafu mal dagachun qabdani like subscribe gechun dagetna asman make like and subscribe in the get family of ali science tube channel asman subscribe gechun mat ali science tube tasin jecha let us start our today tutorial Part 2 on Unit 2. Unit 2 is characteristics and classification of organisms. بقولنا لما واي عملوا تافي رامد دي organism واتاتي أزلت tutorial part 1 يرودر بي we have seen about tutorial part 1 يرودت characteristics of the living things taxonomy of the living things and also the principle of classification and the taxonomic hierarchy in biological classification tutorial part 1 kenyeratilalle turrejechul harra tutorial part 2 ret kallallu about relevance of classification barwach sema class ramaddi linear system of nomenclature scientist linnaeus linnaean jedamu akkamit moggasa maqa kenya sirna moggasa maqa akkamit akkakna trefi akasma common ethiopian animals and plants ميلتا في بكلوت باينان اتوبيا كيسا ترجمان and also the five kingdom system classification انغا توكو خامنة كاللالو تا so our today tutorial part 2 is this one tutorial اخانات تانسنة كاسنيو جن tutorial part 3 that tutorial part 3 includes about kingdom of monera kingdom of protista kingdom of fungi kingdom of plant and the kingdom of animalia ولدرادوبان ترتيبا سايغني 5 كينغدمي توكوتكون كانلالو تيتورال بارتي ريكيسيت تايتشود اند اولسو رينيو دي تاكسونومي ستين ايثيوبيا اند اولسو ريفيكويشن ويذ انسر تيتورال بارتي ريرت يرو تان قبان ني كانفنتا سو اور تو دي تيتورال از تيتورال بارتي 2 ليت اس ستارت ات Two point three is about relevance of classification. Barbatus marramadi organism ota malimiajalalu. What are the relevance of biological classification? Barbatus man ramadi organism ota sir biological arrawot mali. The importance or relevance of biological classification are manifold. Barbatus man ramadi organism ota باجرا جن فايدا نسا باجرا قرو سمرا سهي سالا لو تكوفا to make study of organism simpler and organized organism موتا قوان هال مثل بان organism موتا قوان جوفي organized ترتيب السرعة فوكين organized بيتشو راف النبرا to identify for identification of harmful and beneficial organisms organism موتا فايدا قوان يفي ميدا قوان ادبا سرعة فين فايدا رمد اورگانزمات هانه توكو اورگانزمات ميدا قوان يفي فايدا قوان ادباسو دافي ذا اذر از تو ريديوس انرجي اند تايم تو ستدي اورگانزمز واي اورگانزمات قواچو داف اوكي واي لب قبي قواچو داف حال مثل بان يرو غبا بافي انرجي هم نتقادان قواچو داف جيچ تو ريديوس انرجي هم انرجي چرت بامسن تنيسو داف اكسو تايم يروفي انرجي كينيا تكيفا جودا في جودا organization قوى جودا انا حال مسالبا دان انرجي تكادا في يرو تكادا قوانو رنككي سودا في جودا the other to help us understand the relationship between organisms ولد تروفين organism وانا قوانو okay, relationship between organisms and اكهو بانوف نقر قارا جودا this is all the sum the important relevance of biological classification وكين برباچ سمان رمدي اورگانزم بايولوجيكال رمدين بايولوجيكال اورگانزم اوتا كانا كانا برباچ سيچود classification gives biologists a framework that allows them to study relationship between organisms رمدين بيولوجيستون اكا فريمورك يتكفى يدمن يرو ولت واي ريليشن بين اورجانيزم ولت فين اورجانيزم يرو قواتن اكا فريمورك اكا يتكفى يدمن في نيجر غاراجو. For example, this framework allows biologists to study the relationship between birds and the dinosaurs. فكنا framework هنا وجد إنه biologists توني ولت تفهمنا لكن غرغر ولا فكنا سنبروتا في dinosaurs يجدو جرو أك قاتني سانغر غرائج. Biologists have found that the bones of some dinosaurs have large internal space. Biologists only framework ikhna kabachu dan mala yero wa isim brota fi dinosaurs ti jeddu tiro relationship seno isani yero qatan lafen dinosaurs ti jeddu sat ti qillen san ga gutta mitau argatani jiru wechu da framework ikhna da abachu dan. So do the bones of birds. Akkasuma lafen simbrotas قلن سانكن غوتامي تاو ميركاني فاتن. So because of this finding, some biologists believe that dinosaurs are more closely related to birds than reptiles. سبب قران نو خنا رتو داودان biologists dinosaurs in reptile او تر سمبروت ديا تشوسا قران نو خنا ردا باچولان مركني فتنة وكن إتمنى نهيل ويوتيوب. So the framework in biologists use to study the relationship between organisms. Organism ولي ولت رفين يساني سان كواتن هالو مثال بان قواتش biologists the framework كي classification هالو مثال بان اتفايا دمران والفاكين يسن بروتا في dinosaurs سي أرغتا نهيل ويوتيوب. Taxonomy can also be useful tool for scientists who work in such areas such as agriculture, forestry, and medicine. Akasuma taxonomy okin science in wa ibiklo taqatu scientiston area gara gara rat akat fayeda manif yokin akamishat nifayeda ichun agriculture to satte akasuma forestry fi medicine fi satisfied. Taxonomy can also help the economy. Akasma taxonomy economy fi satisfied gudda qabaachu. For example, taxonomists can discover new source of lumber, food, medicine and energy. Taxonomiston mad hara lumber, food, okinyata orcha fi energies yokin anisa you wrote to discover. So this is help our economy. The taxonomist might know that the certain species of tree contain chemical that good make good disinfectant. Akasma scientist only big lonely tokotok dauma of akolan قرن نو سانيتين نمبر كان يسوچو. This also help the economy. For example, شفر اور مورينجا. مورينجا استنو بريتالا اس فكنياس موكا شفر او جرو دوما فدو اك دومات اوكين اك قريتو مات نمد اك تفايه دمو ساينتستون اوكين تاكسونومستون ارغتاني ريتو. This also what help economy al wasal ban namni biqiltuna anno sat okin nanna sajirura akka fayda takra fayenamuf sandstone kunis malagar sisab it helps the economy. Taxonomy helps in economy when we use it. It is possible that closely related plant species could have the same useful substance. كل ما لو تغسى بكلوني براس فايدة أباتشو أكدو ما تكن متفايا نمنوف نوغر غارو ساني واتشو دن دينا اتشون. So instead of having one source of chemicals there are many two or more sources. كنافو كيميكالا توكو يوكين قولي شا توكو أرغتشو داف مد biqiloota gara garaa fayyadamuu danda'a yookiin maddisaa biqiloota hedduu ta'uu danda'a jechuudha. Human beings classify organisms based on their similarity and difference. Dhalli namaa organimoota yookiin lubbu qabeeyyii garaagarummaa fi wal fakkeenya isaanii irratti hundaa'uudhaan ni ramada yookiin ni qoqqooda jechuudha. For example, all animals with backbone are classified into vertebrates. Bineeldonni lafee dugdaa qaban hunduu garee vertebrate jalatti ramadamu. Fakkeenyaaf example fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals kanneen jennuun garee bineeldotaa lafee dugdaa qaban yookiin animals with backbone yookiin vertebrate garee vertebrate jalatti ramadamu jechuudha. Akkasuma without backbone into invertebrate. Akkasuma bineeldonni lafee dugdaa hin qabne garee invertebrate jalatti ramadamu jechuudha. Fakkeenyaaf sponge, rotifera, nematodes, segmented worms, molluscs and anthropodes kanneen jennuun garee bineeldota lafee dugdaa hin qabne jalatti ramadamu jechuudha. Also, plants could be classified as vascular plant versus non-vascular plants, seed plant, seed plant, flowering plant versus non-flowering plant or monocot and dicot. Akkasuma biqiloonnis biqiloota tishu vaaskularii qabanii fi hin qabne, akkasuma biqiloota sanyii qabanii fi hin qabne, akkasuma biqiloota daraaraa qabanii fi hin qabne fi biqiloota kotiliidan tokkee fi kotiliidan lame jennee qoqqooduu yookiin ramaduu dandeenya jechuudha. This all is how human beings classify organisms or living things. Isaan vertebrate hanga biqilootaatti amalaale kun dhalli namaa akkamitti organismoota yookiin lubbu qabeeyyii akkamitti qoqqooduu akka danda'u fi addaan garee gareen akkamitti ramaduu akka danda'u haaluma salphaan asirraa hubachuu dandeenya jechuudha. 2.4 is about Linnean system of nomenclature. Scientist Carl Linnaeus sirna moggaasa maqaa akkamitti kennaa akka ture yookiin akkamitti akka moggaasa ture halallu. How did Carl Linnaeus classify living organisms? Linnaeus was a Swedish naturalist who initially graduated in medicine but became interested in plants. Scientist Carl Linnaeus jennuun scientist biyya Swedish yoo ta'u innis yeroo jalqabaa meedisiniidhaan kan eebbifame garuu become interested in plant garuu booddee isaa fedhiin isaa waa'ee biqilootaa irrattidha kan inni fedhiin isaa irratti hundaa'a yookiin inni irratti hojjetaa dhufe jechuudha. He traveled in Scandinavia, England, Eastern Europe discovering and naming new plant species. Innis biyya Iskandaaviniyaa, England, Eastern Europe keessa deddeebi'uun biqiloota haaraa argachuuf maqaa moggaasaa kan turedha jechuudha yeroo san keessatti. In 1735 he published his book called Systema Naturae. Akkasuma bara 1937 kitaaba isaa kan maqaan isaa Systema Naturae jedhamu maxxansuu danda'eera jechuudha. In this book he accurately described 7,700 plant species and classified them. Kitaaba isaa kana keessatti biqiloota 7,700 moggaasuu fi ibsuu fi akkasuma ramaduu danda'eera jechuudha garee isaanii jalatti. Then he further grouped ergasii ammoo irra gadi fageenyaan addaan qoqqoodeera jechuudha. Species into genera. Sanyi gara genera isaaniisitti. Genera into classes. Generas gara klaasii akkasuma class into order jechuudhaan tartiibaan classified gochuu danda'eera yookiin ramaduu danda'eera jechuudha. He also classified over 4,000 animals but rather less successfully into mammals, birds, insects and worms. Akkasuma kitaaba isaa kana keessatti bineeldota 4,000 ramaduu danda'eera garuu hoosiftoota, simbirroota, insektoota, ilbiisota fi raammolee jechuu ramaduu hin dandeenye malee ولما غلط بين اللد كم أفور كتاب سان إساكن كسد بري سودان إيراجو غرو less successful into what mammals birds insects and worms غرو كتاب بين اللد كم أفور كان غرا وسفتوتا سمبروتا البيسوتا في رامبوليت رامادو هندن دنيا مالي بين اللد كم أفور كتاب سان إسرا كتاب سان كسد بري سودان إيراجو لينيس refined or developed and popularized the binomial system of naming organisms, which is the first name represents genus and the second name represents species. Carl Linnaeus binomial system sirna mogasa maqalama develop go chuden dairaychu akasuma polarized akasirt babal atugo chuden dairaychu لكن أكثر نمني باجين الرابراتو فكنيا سرن مقاسة مقاكوين binomial يتشون two naming system يتشون binomial system يتشون two naming system two يتشون مقالما of كيسا خانقا بو يتشون the first name genus يوتو the second name نمو species of كيسا قبا يتشوسا scientist develop يتشون يتشون This system is still official starting point for naming and revising the name of organisms. Sirni mogasa makawkin binomial system of naming organisms that developed by Carl Linnaeus. Hanga guya hrat sirni binomial system scientist in Linnaeus Carl Linnaeus developed go chudan dekun hanga guya hrat officially kan nugar gara jiru kin ka itti fayyada ma jiru da yachu binomial nomenclature wajen ma jachu species must be named in such way that the name is recognized all over the world species wonem kan jennu maqan sanyitukko kin qacce takka akadunya gutu قطن مقاتكم بيت دي مقافة موجود على مصالب أدي for example فكينا أكا الدنيا قطت مقانتوك أكا الدنيا قطت أكا نمي مقاونا ولي قالوا توقع فكينا maize is named in named بكولو in America بكولو or badala in Afanoromo badilla in Sidamu corn in American English fakenya maqabu qollo kanu beknu kana in afan ormotun beqollo kin badalla yenunkun amarifan bekello jedam afan sidamat badilla jedam afan america tino kin ingl american english dan corn jedamachu indikun martun maqankun maqagaragara afan garagaratin maqagaragara qabachu namni afan kana awurgechu ndende no kin afan kana hunda sabeku ndendenya حارات تاودندا سو ات كان نوت ريكوجنايزد اول اوفر ذا ورلد حال مثلا بان الدنيا كون غوتون ذا ميز كن بقولو كان هو باچو ندندو كونفيجن اومو دندا جيتو لنا ما كيسد اف يو نوت اوير ذس نيم ات كود ليد تو كونفيجن سلازي نم نم افان افان كان هون دزايم بيكون دندني يروات بقولو يوكن كورن يوكن ميز يتون confusion it to mudan da itu if the botanical name the maize is used however there is no chance to error geru botanical name yo sawo fayedam the maize the scientific name yo fayedam bakahundati confusion it to mudu isudan da itu the chance of confusion error may be overcome half mudan da itu the confusion in yero the maize yokin botanical name yo fayedam no itu As you all might know, our country is endowed with cultural and linguistic diversity, and each would have different name of the species name. Hal masal ba biya Kenya, biya duud afi aada afan head of kesa abduda biya Kenya. Kunamo akumanu biya Kenya. أهدافي أفان لكن حالة دبي جرجرة لكن أفانو تجرجرة في يدمتو مكانو وانتو تجرجرة اتفاية دمنو هندو نانو أنانو تيوكين سبع في سبع جرجرة ما قبائل دان داجور As a result, it would be difficult for a person to know names given by 18 plus Ethio linguistic group in Ethiopia. Fakkeenya Ethiopia keessatti afaan 80 ol dubbatama. Afaan 80 kana keessatti sanyiin tokko maqaa 80 yookiin afaan 80 nuu maqaa garaagaraa qabaata yoo ta'e namni even akka addunyaatti akkuma Ethiopiaatti maqaa 80 kana namni tokko beekuu dhiisuu danda'a jechuudha. Kun ammoo maaluma itti mai clearly to confusion kun ammoo confusion fiduu danda'a. So scientific naming yookiin maqaa waliigalaa kun botanic naming kan akka addunyaatti irra waliigallu barbaachisaa ta'uusaa asirraa tokko dhuban. Inni biraa similarly there are over thousands of language in Africa content and beyond. Akkasuma afaan kumaatama ol Afrikaa keessatti ni dubbatama. Afaan kumaatama ol Afrikaa keessatti dubbatamu kun species garaagaraatiif maqaa garaagaraa qabaachuu danda'a. Kun ammoo species tokkicha maqaa kumaatamni yoo jiraate confusion uumuu waan uumuuf we need to have botanical name qabaachuu yookiin scientific name jiraachuun sirriitti barbaachisaa jechuudha. There are Latin from the name allowed to be used in all over the world irrespective to of language bearers. Kanaafu Latin naming yookiin maqaa saayintistii saayinsawaa akka addunyaatti irratti akka addunyaatti itti fayyadamu nu barbaachisaa jechuudha. Kunis walitti bu'iinsa afaanota garaagaraa irraa dhufu hambisuu waan danda'uuf. The similarity in size, shape, behavior, and colors makes it difficult to differentiate one species from the other. Akkasuma wal fakkeenyi hamma, boca, amalaa fi kalari yookiin halluu it makes it difficult to differentiate one species from the other. Species tokko species biraa irraa adda baasuuf ulfaata ta'uu danda'a. So the use of scientific names avoid such confusion and bring order of out of chaos and also simplifies their study. Kanafu maqaan saayinsawaa confusion avoid gochuuf yookiin walitti bu'iinsa afaanilee garaagaraa irraa dhufu hambisuudhaaf ni fayyada. It simplifies their study. Qo'annoon akka nu salphatu godha. Makes things sound simple. Wantoonni nu qorannu sun haaluma salphaadhaan afaan salphaadhaan yeroo dhiyootti akka namni yeroo gabaaba keessatti akka hubatu nu taasisa yookiin gargaara. Try to understand how life is originated. Lubbuun akkamitti uumamu akka danda'u yookiin lafa kanarratti akkamitti lubbuun jiraachuu akka danda'u haaluma salphaan akka nu hubannu nu gargaara jechuudha scientific naming. Faayidaaleen isaa haaluma salphaan isaan arfan kana muraasa isaa arfan kana muraasa kaasuu dandeenya jechuudha. The binomial system of naming species introduced by Linnaeus is an internationally agreed system in which scientific name of an organism is made up of two parts showing genus and species. Sirni moggaasa maqaa yookiin binomial naming system. Sirni binomial naming system yookiin sirni moggaasa maqaa binomialii kan Likar Linnaeus introduced ta'e yookiin developed ta'e internationally agreed system dha jechuudha. Yookiin akka addunyaawaatti sirna irratti waliigalamu dha jechuudha. Innis sirna moggaasa maqaa organizimoota paartii lama qabu. Innis jiinesii fi ispiisheesii kan qabu dha jechuudha. Binomial means two names. Binomial jechuun maqaa lama kan qabu jechuudha. The first name gives genus. Inni first name yookiin maqaan jalqabaa genus kan bakka bu'u yoo ta'u second name ammoo specific epithet yookiin species kan bakka bu'udha jechuudha. Fakkeenyaaf example homo sapiens kan jedhu dandeenya. Homo jechuudha kun genus name yoo ta'u sapiens kan jedhu kun ammoo species name dha jechuudha. A genus in plural, we call it genera, consists of a group of similar species. A genus is chun gari species is an yachun. A group of species, a gari species, sata kawalitik abatu, a genus or genera, jenna yachun. The specific epithet describes the characteristics of organisms. Specific epithet, species can genun, amalota, species is okin organisms and ifsu can ifsu yachun, okin can kabut. Universal rules for nomenclature. Seron, Olanun, Mogasa Makahe said, Fayedam, Malfe. The universal rule can get known. Tokofa, the binomial names are generally written in generally in Latin and written in italics. Binomial naming, Akumolikala, the Latin Rakam for Atomofi. Write in italics. Akasman italics it and kambar raud aichud. So binomial names are generally or taken for what? Latin. Latin ira kan furatu mufi italics it and bar aichud asan tifkin amin. They are Latinized or derived from Latin irrespective to their origin. Kanafu Latinized deo jennu. Latin ira furatu musaate no gasishu. Latin name. It is derived from Latin ra okin origin isa moggas makasani Latin itau nu bachisa chuda. The first word binomial name represents genus makane ni jal kaba genus ikan bakabu yotau. The second name denotes the specific epithet or species makane lamba ha species ikan bo yokin species ikan bakabu yokin specific epithet ikan bakabu dai chuda. In the Sadafan, Sir Sadafan, both words in biological name, when handwritten, are underlined separately and printed in italics to indicate their Latin origin. Example, Zames for a children and a child. Makalachu, Yerohar can barrison handwriting yote, jealous a rook of nature, underlying which you come, you of Casantefinemic and over resinu. You are can barrison. We must have to underline it. Jala sararuk amna harkan. When printed, you can print go nuta in computer adan, or arat print kan go nuta, italics go chuk amna chura. Dikko dalgati da wuk abawaj. Example, the amis ofran, Yoruba raw akkas dalga da italics kan jen dikko diagonal ta chuk. So, see, this is the third rule in the kun Sarah Sadafan. Sarah Fafan, the first word donated genus starts with capital A letter. Makan in Jalkaba, the first genus name in capital A letter, okin Kubi Gudadan Jalkaba. While the specific epithet or species starts with a small letter. Akaswa Makan in the Lamafa, okin species name in Kubi Dikadan Jalkaba. Fakanya, Ziamis Yofuran, Z is. Start with capital A letter with its genus name. Mace is small m is start with small letter which represents species name. So this is Ankun Arfan, the universal rule of nomenclature. Okay, Mogasa Maka, science of Irola Rokeninu. Isan seirot arfan kana yokin universal rule kana gutu qaba jechud. For example, scientific name of human being is Homo sapiens. Fak akasom fkenyaf makan scientific name alanama makan sawat alanama Homo sapiens yera machud. Homo sapiens homo kanjiru genus name yotaw enis H is start with what? The capital letter genus name in capital letter in Jalkaba, the species name is which called is sapiens. Start with what? Small letter S sapiens. To 2.5 is common Ethiopian animals and plants. Lama tu question, bikelot fi binildot ba inan Ethiopia ke sat argaman me makaisani scientific name isani akasuma to taxonomy sani to koto kona lalu. The common name. Common name in Kenya akasuma kingdom, phylum for animals, division for plant, class, order, family, genus, scientific name. Kana toko toko na lalu me. Common name yo jenno. Isa maka itin akoli galat iti wawamu yotaw. Taxonomic kingdom yo kim motumani jalat ramadam phylum or division. Phylum in isa wakin division isa ga kam jalati phylum yo jenno bini lutafi. Division of the group, because of the Fayadamna, so that the Babaka class in Isani Malida or Darin Isani Akasma Malida. We also look find their family, genus, and scientific name, which include genus and species name. So, when we see about elephant, elephant kingdom, it is kingdom is Animalia, it is phylum is Chordate, it is class is Hosiptota or Mammalia. It is order is Proboscidea. It is family Elephantidae. It is genus is Loxodonta. It's a scientific name. It includes genus and scientific species name Loxodonta africana. This is how we name the elephants. When we look Ethiopian wolves. It is kingdom in Isa, Animalia, Dajo. Phylum in Isa, Chordate, class in Isa, Hosiptota, Okin Mammalia, order in Isa, Carivora, family is Candiae, genus is Canis, and the scientific name is Canis Meniensis. When we see the Gelada, Jellisolal, it is kingdom is Animalia, phylum is Chordate, class is Mammalia, order is Primate, and family is Cercopithecidae, and Theropetecus is it is genus, and scientific name is Theropetecus gelada. When we see the land. Lentolal, it is kingdom is Animalia, it is phylum is Chordate, it is class is Mammalia, it is order is Carivora, it is family is Felidae, it is genus is Panthera, so scientific name is Panthera leo. Hal mukhanan al kanbras mogasudendenya, but we must have to dip maganisani. Scientific name it was sort of to watch on Animalia, Walia Yulal, Animalia, it is also Animalia, Chordate, Mammalia, Artido Tiel, Bovida, Capra, Capra Walia. This is how Walia can be named by scientific name. When we see ostrich, Gucciolale, it is kingdom is Animalia. Phylum is Chordate, class is ape, Symbrosia lazamadamaj, the class is up. Mammalia can engine nukunos if taught at the Bahadakasit. So, it is order is Startinio fornes, it is family is Startinio die, it is genus is Startinio, and it is scientific name is Startio camulus. When we see the wilted ibex, it is kingdom is Animalia, phylum is Chordate, class is Ave. Order is Placentiformes, and family is Terchirosnathidae. It is genus is Bostrichina, when its scientific name is Borchinina conculata. When you see the insect, it is kingdom is Plante, it is a division is Angiospermata, It is class is monocotyledia. It is order is zingiberless. And family is musaceae. Genus is insect. And scientific name is insect ventricosum. When we see the maize, bokololale, it is kingdom is plant. It is division is angiospermata. It is class is Liliospida. It is order is capercils, and it is family is Poaceae, and genus is Zea. When is scientific name is Zea maize. Akasma, when we see about nug, it is kingdom is plant. It is division is angiospermata. It is class is eudicot. It is order is Asterales. It is family is Asteraceae. It is genus is Guzotia. When is Guzotia abscinica is the scientific name. Akasa, when we see the staff, it is the kingdom is plant. It is division is angiospermata. It is class is Leospida. It is order is Cyperless, and it is family is Poaceae. It is genus is Ergotres, and its scientific name is Ergotres staff. When we see the wheat, Camardiola, it is kingdom is plant. It is division is angiospermata. It is class is Leospida. It is order is Cyperless, and it is family is Poaceae, and it is genus is Triticum, and it is scientific name is Triticum astivium. This all how scientific name is given. Kun hundu mal ogarsisa binilota fi biqlot Ethiopia ke sat bainan argaman scientific name, genus name, family, order, class, phylum or division, kingdom, if you come, come and name is Hanit Toko Tokun. Can you tell us this? I'll be able to answer that. واحد دو بچو دن دن نایچو دن In short, to understand the scientific name with local name or common name, حال مثال بان اكس انجلا ام بان scientific name في common name حال مثال بان اثر راو بچو دن دن elephant يو فرن common name scientific name ساني و بچو elephant يا فرن وكين اربا Elephant is common name, whereas Loxodentata africana is scientific name. Akasma Ethiopian wolf yofran, its scientific name is Canis seminensis. Akasma Gelada or Gelada or Geldes yofran, Gelada is the scientific name is common name is Gelada, when is scientific name is Theropithecus Gelada. Laon, akasma lench yofran, It is common name is lion. It is scientific name is Pantralio. Akasuma walia, ofrenne walia is the common name, and the carpa walia is scientific name. Ostrich, okin gucci ofrenne, it common name is ostrich. Scientific name is Startio camellias. Why walia? Well, the ibex ofrenne, it is common name. It is scientific name is Bostrich. Caruca latte. Insect, your friend, it is scientific common name is insect, its scientific name is insect ventricosum. Maize, bokollo, your friend, its scientific name, it is common name is maize, it is scientific name is Zea maize. Akasma nug, your friend, the common name is nug, scientific name is Guzotia abscinica. Akasma teff, your friend, the teff. Common name is Steph. Scientific name is Ergotia Steph. Akasma kamadio for ane wheat. Common name is wheat. Scientific name is Trachytium stevium. Akasma Ethiopian mustard your friend. Scientific name is Brassica carinata. Barley garbu your friend. Scientific name is barley. Common name is barley. Scientific name is Hordeum. Uller Ger. أقسم موز يوفرن بانانا كومانيس بانانا سانت فينيميس موسى سي موسى أكومينيتي finger millet is scientific name. The common name, its scientific name is Lucine cornana. Sorghum or Michigan friend, sorghum, its scientific name is common name is sorghum, scientific name is sorghum bacolor. Bacolor. Okay, chickpea, its chickpea is scientific name, common name is Syria aritinia. Fava bean is common name when as it is scientific name is Vicia fava. Lentil is also common name. Its scientific name is Lens culinarius. Almasalban common name if scientific name is ba ina kormatarat kasi ni dofu dando. Common name if scientific name is hani adaba fachu kabdu. So يروبا يا كينغديم كلاس ورماترات كينغديم إسا لي أدولال تاني سرطي مورتي سادا كيساتو سانتفينك نيمي في كومان نيمين سرطي برباچي سوداء جود هذا is dichotomy key. Dichotomy key يجل أخمالي فايدامنا. How biologists use dichotomy key? Dichotomy key are used to identify unfamiliar organisms. Dichotomy key can مالي في يدمنا أورغانزموتا ولين فكان والبرق أمني إفسو داف كان اتفاية دمنا دايشو It is simply process of identification إنكم قوامت وانتوتا قالوا مسالب عدان عدان قودو داف يوكين عدباسو داف اتفاية دمنا دايشو Each key is made up of a pair of contrasting features. Our dichotomy key means two branch or starting with quite general characteristics and progressing to more specific one. Kanafu kumal of case H key okin dichotomy key feature lama ka wal falles wal break amne wal ifsade mu yechud. Okin dichotomy is two branching yechud. Walam branch kan gab gama ganat wal break aba ka ifsu de general كراس هو أمالا أولي قلا أول برق أمني كان أولي إفساديم نو أكاسما مور إسبيسيك إسا غرا غرما بالأرى غرا غرما تكاد كان ديما ديم نو أكي بروغريسيفلي كان وانتسو ولد ديات هاديم غافا إفسر غري فغيني إفساديم نو يتون By following key and making appropriate choice it is possible to identify organism correctly كنافو فلنو organismi jalat ramadu dandeenu filannoo gurguddaa lama kan qabu yookiin branching two branching system kan qabu jechuudha example dichotomy on figure 2.3 shows that dichotomy key could have used to place unknown vertebrate and unknown invertebrate in the correct class kanafu dichotomy key binello salafe dugdaa qabane fi hin qamne gare isaani kore أجيلهم ما عندهم قدرتهم على غير إنسان يلا رمادا ده كان نقدر قارو ده أشوفه. example figure 2. سري خنا را وان قدر ده بتشوفه ده أشوفه. فكني ف choice واني ربيراونن choice واني ربيراونن two alternative كابا أشوفه. the first alternative is piclothermic جدا. so which means piclothermic is if animals is piclothermic cold blooded okay ورث ديجا قراتان يوكين تمبريتر قام سانيتو اچو كن هندن نايچو يو موف تو ايتم 2 كنافو بيكلو ثيرميك كنافو بيكلو ثيرميك رچ ددا دبر ايتمي لما فات دبر اچو ايتمي لما فاجر تدبر اند ميك فاردر تشويس ايتمي لما فارو نات ستيب دان غمتا تشينوف مال دافي تشويز كين امس ات بروسيد اوف ستيب لما فارت جن if the homothermic yota emmo warm blooded or temperature or temperature okin diga o aqaban okin temperature qama sane worto achu dandan we move to item 4 irat dabar raichu akasma filanno birat tcena yachu so this is how dichotomy kin akemeta kafayele mudandenu nu agar sita yachu filanno lama tbiraichu بريكلوثيرميك هيموثيرميك هو جريف لانه لما قبض شوي شيء تكو فرد وعلى مول برا قبل يسوي شو تو برانشينج كي كان جنون كان في يجود the same technique may used for assigning an organism to classify and it is class genus and species اكاسما اتفقنا organismات classy genus species ثاني choice kan rat token item kan depend tawdan okin dakotomi kan ondawdan classify genus species gari sane rat token species sane akasuma hal masal baran qoqodu dandenya okin ramadu dandenya chut however the important feature may not always be easy to see and you have to make less fundamental character ከናፉ ስርቱ በነው ንበርባች ሳይቹ ሃል መሰል ባደን ዋን ከነ አደባስ ዋን እንደንደኘ ስርሁ ባነው ጉዳ ነው በርባች ዛ ፈንዳሜንታል ካራክተር ይፈየደሙ ነው በርባች ሳቸው ከነ ማለት ጉር ጉዶ ወንተውና ኦርጋኒዝም አገር ሲሰን ፈየደሙ ቀምናችሁ ሶ ዳይኮቶሚኪ ከናላሉ ማይ ዘ ፈርስት ዳይኮቶሚኪ ሾው ዛት ኢንቨርተብሬት ክላስ ዌር አዘ ሰከንድ ክላስስ ኢስ ሾው ዛት invertebrate class the first show that vertebrate class can be piclothermic and homeothermic piclothermic show that choice two in piclothermic and first choice also homeothermic is on item 4 in the tergam which item 2 rodemne has fins but no limbs kanen ፊንስ ይቀባን ገሩ ሊምፕ ከነቀም ቁርጥም ይለዳ ሃስ ፎር ሊምፕስ ሊምፕ አፍሪካን ቀባን ገሪ ሰዲጅ ይችላል ሁሉ መስታፍቱ ሙፍቱ አይተሚ ሰደፋረት ደርቡ ቀምና ይችላል ሃስ ኖ እስከ አይተም 3 ማን አገር ሲሳ ሃስ ኖ ስኬል ኦን ዘ ቦዲ ቃመሳዲራ ዋን አክላስቲኪ ስኬሊ ከነነን ቀምነ they are known as amphibians namun bekamu has scale kanen qaban wan akalastik kan qam san riya unendo alam salbanan stretch kanen tan reptile tawno agar se saychud akasuma item 40 yoda bar has feather kola kan qaban qam san ira simbrota has far refesa kan qaban ፊዘር ከንቀበ ስምብሮታ ሃስፋር ከንቀበ ነው ከነሞ ሪፌስ ከንቀበ ማማል ሰው ከን ሆሲፍ ቶታ አይቹ this all the vertebrate class shows the dichotomy of the vertebrate class when we see the invertebrate class ይወላሉ item invertebrate class ይወላሉ item 1 ማን ኦጋስቲስ has legs and no legs has legs ከነን ጀኑን item 2 ረደሙ ቀምና ብረደምና knowledge is item 5 irregular which item 2 ga febran no more than 6 leg mile ja ol kanen qaban item 3 irregular 6 leg mile ja kan qaban item 4 irregular which okay item 3 short fattened gray body kanen qaban with lines yokin ramo odo qayotan long brow and the yellow body kanen qaban centipede so kan milkum yefayechud akasuma item for man ogar sisa pinces on the last segment ear wing yokin ring worm ear kanen jenemani fi hard wing okakbari kan qaban beetles kanen jenemechud item 5 man ogar sisa body segmented kan misane segmenti kan te earth worms body non segmented mo item 6 la jiro ichu item 6 show that has a shell kan qaban ust kan misane snail no shell kan ta namo slagi yenna nach so this is how dichotomy key is used dichotomy kinking ኪን የሮፈየደም ብራንቺንግ ዋላ መኮንትራስት የቁ አማሎታ ለማ ካወልፋለሰን ኦፍ ጀለት ከንቀቡ akkasuma organizmii tokko identify gochuudhaaf dichotomikii ni fayyadamna jechuudha. The other is five kingdom system of classification. Sirna mootumma ramaddi mootummoota shaniiti. Why did we come up with five kingdom? King five kingdom maalif develop gochu maalif nu barbaachise yookiin maali barbaachise. Whitaker in 1969 proposed a five kingdom classification to solve a pitfall or drawback of two kingdom system of classification. Whitaker scientist Whitaker kan jedhamu scientist five kingdom classification nama proposed yookiin develop gochuu danda'e scientist develop gochuu danda'edha. Innis drawback yookiin hanqina two kingdom system classification hambisuudhaaf yookiin solve gochuudhaaf scientist develop godheedha jechuudha. Kanaafu five kingdom system in faydaan isaa maalidhaa fi kan inni develop ta'eef to solve drawback of two kingdom system. Hanqina two kingdom system drawback isaa hambisuudhaaf five kingdom system classification Whitaker scientist Whitaker jedhamuun develop ta'e jechuudha. The main criteria for classification he used by him. Whitaker yeroo five kingdom classification kana develop godhu criteria inni fayyadame maalidha? Tokkoffaa cell structure isaanii irratti criteria used by him. Akkasuma body organization ijaarsa qaama isaanii maal akka fakkaatu, mode of nutrition sirni soorannaa isaanii maalidha, reproduction akkamitti wal horu, phylogenetic tree relationship, phylogenetic tree yeroo hojjetamu walitti dhufeenya isaanii maalidha kan jedhu, isaan kunneen shanan the main criteria used by Whitaker to develop five kingdom classification. Sirna mootummoota shanii develop gochuudhaaf Whitaker isaan kanaan shanan akka criteriaatti fayyadame jechuudha. Whitaker's five kingdom schemes consists. Mootummoonni shanan Whitakeridhaan develop ta'an kunniin maal fa'i? Garee mootummootaa Monera kanneen which include kingdom which include domain archaea and domain bacteria. Kingdom Monera kun domain lama of jalqabata, domain bacteria fi archaea. Akkasuma garee mootota inni lamaffaa kingdom protistaadha. Inni sadaffaa kingdom fungi, inni afuraffaa kingdom plante, and inni shanaffaan kingdom animalia. These are the five kingdom schemes written by Whitaker. It is still not easy to fit all organisms into five kingdom scheme. Garu hanga guyyaarratti five kingdom systemin kun organismoota hund fiti gochuu hin dandeenye hanqina wayixannoo qaba jechuudha. Six kingdom classification wanti jedhamu jira. It is garuu inni garuu mormii irra jira. It is on what? Dialogue irra jira jechuudha. Debate irra jira jechuudha. For example, many protista with chlorophyll. The protophyta show important resemblance to some members of algae, but algae are classified into plant kingdom. Garee protista tokko tokko kan chlorophyll qaban kan algatti walfakkaatan, algee faana walfakkaatan ni jiru. Garuu algeen kun plant kingdomidha. Kanaafuu kunammoo garee protistaa fi plant kingdom xiqqoo hamma walitti buusu waan qabuuf dibeetii irra jira jechuudha. When we see the five kingdom live sirna mootota shanii kana yoo figariidha yoo laallu kingdom plante yookiin mootummoota biqiloota kanneen jennuun garee garagaraa of jalaa qabachuu danda'a. Isaanis spermatophyta garee lama of jalaa qaba. Anjosoonii spermii of jalatti qabata. Bryophyte, tridophyte, fernisoota of jalaa qabata. بروفايت موسيس في ليبروت اوف جلال قبط هاتشو and also we can see chlorophyta which come from protista but really resembles to the plant also carinophyta it also plant and phyophyta which come from the protista kingdom fungi yolal kingdom fungi include basido mycota ascomycota omycotes zygomycotes also myxomycetes and dictyostelaceae كان جنوب ده لو عشان ده when we see the animal kingdom it includes anthropod annelid nematode molluscus platyhelminthes vertebrate protochordata echinodermata catogonta Celeontrata and when we see the protista it includes Porifera, which is animal-like, Coelophora, Mastigophora, and Rhizopoda. Where we'll see the kingdom Monera, it includes bacteria and cyanophyta or cyanobacteria. This all the five kingdom of life, that is phylogenetic tree. Yojenu kana fakata ichuda. Phylogenetic tree. Yojenu hala kana chasa. دميك أبو نيسون it is known as phylogenetic tree of the five kingdom life جدناني يجون why virus إلا الله سأتخنا أسرار the virus are not included in any kingdom why virus هو كامل غري موتوما تقو جالة تور رامنا يجون سبب نسا they are not considered to be living organisms إسان organisms تولي بكابي جي جرامونان one considered يوكين إنه بتعمل فيه يمكن إنه بتعمل فيه كو عملون أورجانيزمين تكو كل بقى بيستو أجر سيد وانك عمل فيه because they lack any key characteristics of living things إنسان عملوا تلو بقى بيستو أجر سيد وندو good to يمكن أجر سيد وانك عمل فيه they are not to be considered to be living organisms virus are particles that are not alive كان هو فيروسون بارتيكلي الأمالية هون تلبو قبوا متي يجوا they cause disease and infection جرو لبو قبوا يجرت وكما في دورنا دو infection يتي في دورنا دو يجوا virus are made up of nucleic acid either DNA or RNA surrounded by protein code فيروسون ما لرا أمامني nucleic acid يرا كا أمامن nucleic acid يوجد نو DNA يمكن RNA ورثورنا دا surrounded by أكاسوما ما لدان أوفهمي كارجامورا بروتين كوتي كان أول فهمي كان قبل. جرى كيساتين نوكليك أسيد دي إن إيه وكن أر إن إيه قبل شو رندا. جرى لاتين أول سنة مال جرى مال قبل بروتين كوتي كان قبل. أي شو. They are smaller than thinnest bacterium. إسان بكتيريا تنو بكتيريا بهية تنو رايو بهية تنو أي شو. Most biologists agree that viruses are not alive because they do not develop, grow, develop or carry out respiration. Biologists by in varison lubu abe sajir ani amano echud. Okin lubu abe yimti ani amano. Sabab nisas gudachun danda ani, dagagun danda ani, carry out respiration. Harganu yokin energy produce kuru hin danda ani echud. All virus to replicate to make their copy themselves or to make themselves, they need help to help of living cell. Varason hundu replicate to kin copy of by isudaf lubuk abe se brake cell which hambar bachi saichu. Officer of dandani replicate of one dandene. In order to copy itself, virus must enter living cell. Varason of ba isudaf, you can copy of gochudaf lubuk abe sebra sehinu kabu yechud. You can it must enter into living cell. Lubuk abe sebra kese sehinu kabu yechud. The cell in which virus replicate is called host cell. Kanafu organismin virusin kese sehine kese of ba isu sun هوست سيل جدامون ان بي كما يجود يوكن كيس ميسيتو فيروسي يوكن كوس ميسيتو اسا سيل ان اسا بارتيكل يالا في سنتي يجود سو ذا اورجانيزم اور ذا سيل ذات ان ويتش فيروس ريبليكيت از كولد هوست سيل. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget like, share, like, subscribe, share, comment, Ali Science YouTube channel. Go to Indagatina. Hangabi kanafu wore likes, share, comment, subscribe in gorin. Hard room subscribe go to na mati Ali Science YouTube tasin injecha. Yero tan video tutorial part seri kabat dah dapat. Yero garis ni atau galatona.